So you're basically
fulvic primarily fulvic acids. You can cool bind them
it and
bind it and buffer
when it's in the water. Both because it's cold, it's no longer going to combine one of the things. That's fire. Yeah. That's
they measure it is like how much free ash, so like how far it's charred down.
But
some people are like, oh god,
different processes.
Give me minerals. Like, well, think about it. Like, it's a good thing. Like, you take
right.
fires and you're liberating the potash. And eventually get it to like a lye state.
Oh yeah.
And then you
can make
soap.
That would
be cool.
Make what?
Water.
Soap?
Yeah.
Slack
lime is basically sodium hydroxide. What's it?
Hmm?
So yeah. What's the balance of the
Nick, do you ever have to worry about the water heating up too much for the plastic?
Hi, friend.
Never had that happen. Calcium,
we can go if you want to. This, I'll just get this last one.
There's a database called the Phillips database.